No sleep, no triad, only for Dr. Anil Chauhan. Let's now discuss on hypothyroidism. Hypothyroidism is the inactivated thyroid glands and inactivated thyroid hormone. What is the type of hypothyroidism? Primary hypothyroidism, secondary hypothyroidism, tertiary hyperthyroidism, and other cause. In primary, failure of thyroid glands. What is the anatomical positions of thyroid gland in a body? Below the larynx, on each side of and anterior to the trachea. Weight of 50 to 20 grams in adult. Secrete two hormones, T4 and T3. Thyroxine and triiodothyronine. What is the skin manifestation in hypothyroidism? Cool, pale, and decrease the blood flow is the dry skin. Hyperkeratosis and loss of the hair. Inactivated thyroid glands. Also the reduced thyroid hormone. What is the cause of hypothyroidism? Autoimmune, atherogenic, transient thyroiditis, iodine deficiency, congenital, infiltrative, secondary hypothyroidism. What is the symptoms of hypothyroidism? Weight gains, cold intolerance, fatigue and somnolence, dry skin, dry hair, loss of hair, menorrhagia, lethargy, depressions are also indications. Let's now sign of hypothyroidism discuss on lead. In a lung, shortness breathing and pleural effusions. In a heart, slow pulse rate, pericardial effusion. Larynx, hoarseness, poor hearing. In psychological, poor memory and concentrations. What is the laboratory abnormalities? Serum amylase, rise creatinine kinase, aspartate, aminotransferase, lactase dehydrogenase, LDH, hypercholesteatoremia, anemia, normochromic, normocytic or macrocytic, hyponatremia. Now, lab investigations, thyroid function test, serum TCH, serum free T4 and T3. Increase the thyroid stimulating hormones and decrease the T3 and T4. Now, management of hypothyroidism. Levothyroxine therapy are also administration. Thyroxine should be prescribed. Thank you for watching.